山海青年的众创空间，不止在成都，在全国各地的城市，让更多的在乡村创业的青年人、创业的项目，在城市当中可以有一个社交的空间。Hello everyone, I'm Wang Xinyu from Panda Wondering. Today is International Youth Day. As a young person exploring the countries of China, today, welcome to join me for the World Food Forum Activity Day as well as the opening ceremony of Beyond Youth. Together, let's head towards the stunning countryside while chatting about how much we love the natural world. Let's go! Shanghai 青年的众创空间不止在成都，在全国各地的城市，让更多的在乡村创业的青年人、创业的项目，在城市当中可以有一个社交的空间。
我们有些水平啊，已经达到甚至超过了欧美。你像用那个无人机，大量的那个信息化技术，我觉得在有些地方已经超过了。那么现在就说有年轻人的参与，怎样子激活、盘活乡村资源？然后呢，这样子呢，可能中国的这个乡村发展哈，才有更大的前程。
其实中国的乡村在全球的一个地位上来讲的话，都处于一个比较完善以及先进的这样的一个地位。那我们脱贫攻坚的经验，对于发展中国家，对于我们其他的一带一路国家来讲的话，具有非常大的这个借鉴和参考的这样一个价值。因此呢，我们也是希望能够推荐更多的这个中国青年，中国活跃在乡村振兴领域的这些优秀青年，能够到国际舞台上来讲述我们的这样一个故事。
人家都说哈，就是去哈佛镀金，我觉得我在乡村是镀土，镀了这层土，让我更能在真实的这样的一个乡村里面锻炼自己非常多的一些能力。而且我们现在在乡村中做的社会实践的项目，就会带着全国各地的甚至国外的学生到乡村中，在乡村中去做田野调查，去向乡村学习。
To showcase the beauty of the China's rural areas, Beyond the Youth Chengdu Center aims to create a hub in the city that supports urban and rural communications and the rural development. It allows the friends from all over the world to truly understand and see the beauty of the China's countryside. Hi Roku, have you been to the countryside in China?
Yes.
Where have you been?
Oh, I've been basically all the little towns around Chengdu. Yes.
Oh.
I really like the countryside of Sichuan is beautiful.
And we find that these days more young people, they leave the cities and they went to the countryside to start their living.
Yes, I met so many people from big cities living in Dali.
Yeah, Dali.
Yes, I went to
California, like California.
Yeah. Yes. I went to Yunnan and seriously, Yunnan is like amazing. After Sichuan, like Yunnan is really my favorite place. And I saw many people from cities, big cities, Shanghai, Shenzhen, Guangzhou, Hong Kong, moving to Dali.
Yeah, and these days more foreigners come to China to have this China tour. So if they come to China, you have some countryside to recommend.
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. I think they should not just stay in the big cities. The countryside of China has a lot to offer.
好像像 Beyond the Youth serves as a gathering space for young people as well as a bridge between the urban and the rural communities. Here we have not only rural and urban areas, but also many wonderful things awaiting us. Welcome friends from all over the world to join us.